So yeah, in that first clip, y'all just seen, it was just showing Ken Houston's abilities and his stats. His, like, I didn't have him active in this game, but I played a few games with him active, and he can't get any good ability. So there was just no point. All he could get was lurker, zoned out, and secure tackler, like no enforcer, none of that. So he's a bad card to have activated, but he's a good card to just be like regular, because he has 97 speed, 98 with John Madden. He's like 6'3", 99 zone or something crazy like that. So if you're looking for a linebacker or a safety to put that linebacker in 1-for-6, he probably one of the better ones, and that's exactly what I did in this game. I bought him when he first dropped. He was like, I bought him for 800K. I think he's only like 5. Last time I checked, he was like 570. That was earlier today. But yeah, I played a few games with him, and everybody I played, like nobody passed the ball. So it was like, I didn't know how I was supposed to like show him off or anything. Like in this game, I'm using him because there's nothing else to do. He's not activated because he sucks activated. But like, yeah, at least I'm playing somebody who's like trying to pass the ball. Right there, Deion Sanders. That's the old Deion Sanders, and he almost picked that out route off in the deep quarter. I don't think that new Deion Sanders is worth it, because the last Deion was you can hit him to like 98 speed already. So, but this ain't even about Deion. This is about Ken Houston. And like I was saying earlier, like nobody who I played was passing the ball. So I asked Versace. I actually did play another game against somebody named Quick Chips. It was like 100K pink slip. But like the game, I don't know. I just had Lamar Jackson. I was trying to run QB blast, and I was barely on defense because he got fumble six after fumble six. I gave him the coins, but like there was no point in showing that because like I was on defense for 2 drives. And speaking of, that dude been subscribed for a while. I'm not even gonna lie. I remember he sent me a message like early on, like probably before I had like 200 subs or something like that. But yeah, I hit up Versace. He finally has his ebook, by the way, so if you go on there and sub, you can see I'm dying. He know what plays are coming, and I'm still dying him up. At one point, I think it was like 10 for 10 or something, like just dying him crazily. Boom, another one. Yeah, he finally has an ebook. All his setups are in there. I recommend it, to be honest. This is not no like, didn't ask me to do this, he didn't pay me to do this. I'm just doing it because I really believe like this is one of the best offenses. If it can help me win some games, I remember like at the beginning of the year, I was like winning 20 games, but then like in the middle of the year, I couldn't even win 10. Like, and then now I'm back up to like 20 games, 21 games. So yeah, if y'all have a free Twitch Prime, free file laying around, you probably should subscribe to him. Probably want some more weekly games too. Speaking of subscribing, I don't know if I ever said thanks for 800 subs. 800 subs is like, it's nothing, but like when you think about it, because at the beginning of the year, I really started off with no subscribers. Like I always wanted to start it, but I just never started it. But I guess this year I just had to start it. Like it was now or never. So yeah, I appreciate that. I don't know if it's like, I don't know what somebody would do for 800 subs. I guess I can probably just give away my monthly rewards, because I'm pretty sure I'm top 100. So whatever I pull from the Fire Fantasy Pack, I guess I can just trade to somebody. So if you are watching this video right now, send me a message saying like monthly or something like that. And yeah, just say monthly. And then I'll add everybody who sends me a message in the group message. And I don't know how I'm gonna pick the winner. So if y'all got an idea, let me know, because I can add everybody in the group chat, but I don't know how to pick a winner so where people know I'm not cheating or something like that. If you my friend, you can't win, by the way. Now back to this beat, and I was putting on a little Versace. Even though like right there it says LT has 3 sacks, I powered down my whole team, and I feel like my team was just blocking. I lied, bro. His whole team has 3 sacks. Like, I was about to say my whole team was just blocking crazily. But then I look up, LT has 3 sacks. I look up again, Champ Bailey has 3 sacks. Like, damn, nobody was blocking. Fuck. But like, you see on plays, like, right here, I feel like when my team, my That was the rig, though. When my linemen were higher overall, like, I would just get shedded crazily. So I'm not saying O-line don't matter, but I'm saying it don't do matter. See what I'm saying? Like, it makes sense when you don't think about it. It don't do matter. Something like that. And this dude, Champ Bailey, is in the backfield every play. Like, Bo Jackson don't want to block him. The lineman don't want to block him. Right there, 2nd and 20. I knew there was just no way he would play Clouds on 2nd and 20. So, if he had a Cloud against the out route, then he deserved that pick 6. Because that was just a wild adjustment. Right here, I threw a wheel to Bo Jackson. I was on conservative, but Bo Jackson still got to run over Deion Sanders. There's just no way Deion should ever tackle anybody one-on-one. Like, maybe a QB, but that's about it. Right there, ran the same exact play. Had R1 on a hitch. He had to pick somebody. Right here, I feel like I got cheated, even though I was getting hit. But, like, Vic, you just got to make that throw. Like, that's just what it comes down to. That's not the full Vic, by the way. Because I did a whole lot of dumb stuff with coins over the weekend. Like, I was just blowing coins. Like, but hold on. Before I even talk about them coins, did y'all just see what just happened? My team is blocking super duper perfectly. Then I decide to take off and Lawrence Taylor decides to be Lawrence Taylor. Like, bro, if you're going to sack me, you might as well sack me on the drop back. Not when I have a free 10 yards. Now you want to decide to go nuts. And now I got to kick a field goal. See what I'm saying? Like, that's just what, I don't know, that'd be throwing me off, man. Like, if you're going to be LT, be LT the whole play. So, yeah, like back to what I was saying about my coins. When Ken Houston first dropped, he was like 900K. I wasn't trying to wait. I spent 500K in packs. I actually pulled, like, a Ray Lewis 93, Howie Long 94. So, yeah, I pretty much made all my coins back. But then I did it again. And the EA wasn't so generous the second time around. So I had to go on my, like, those coins was on my second account. So I had to go on my main account. I had to sell Urlacher. He was trash anyway. Y'all seen what he was doing. Getting mossed for fun. Shannon Sharp. My whole line is just power ups except for my right tackle, like I said. And yeah, I think that's pretty much it. Oh, Tracy Porter too. Well, I sold Tracy Porter because somebody told me it was a method with the combine packs, like how it was for the playoff packs. But yeah, there's no method. They tuned down them combine packs so much. I guess they hated how everybody's just coming up off the playoff packs, because those combines is like 85 plus, but you literally only get 85s. Amir Abdullah and Parrish Campbell. But yeah, that's it for this video. He's about to throw a lob. Nothing's open. I beat the best player in the game, so yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe.